mixing up the medicine. I'm on a pavement, thinking about the government.
You look alike. Do it? Me and this stick.
Everything is wrapped in riddles!
She says you look like it. Now let's suppose for a minute that you actually do look like the stick.
Tomorrow people are going to be calling tomorrow today!
She's just plain stupid.
The meaning is not what you think it is, and to begin with, your conceptual framework in regards to that stick...
I see. Once the human hand grabs something, there's no telling what it can do.
Whirlpool! Oh.
What happened?
I stood there. Shaking. And the sounds of the city were like this waterfall rushing over my head. Sailed out into midair. I had no intention of running away from the child or anything like that. But I turned into a stick. Why did it happen? Why such a thing have happened to me?
That stick looks like me. I don't understand it, but it does.
Well, it doesn't look that much like you. Maybe. Just a little.
$100. What do you say?
$100? He doesn't have to stand on me. I'm already soaked from lying in this gutter. I'll be lucky if I don't catch a cold.
I'm not gonna force you to if you don't want to.
All right. I guess. Here you are. Let me tell you something, my friend. You may think you have struck yourself a bargain, but one day you'll realize it wasn't just a stick you sold, but yourself.
It's generation again.